First, make sure the lumber mill is online. Then, use the lever at the control panel to control how fast the lumber mill produces lumber. The lower the lever is, the slower the lumber mill produces lumber.